I have no taste for corruptible food, nor for the pleasures of this life. I desire the bread of God, which is the flesh of Jesus Christ, formed of the seed of David. And for drink, I desire his blood, which is love incorruptible.